Plates aren't supposed to just fall. I mean, what's going on up there?
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
Do your thing.
Gotta love.
go.
Truly amazing work, Cloud. This is incontrovertible proof that the universe has a sense of humor. Now that you have a fun new partner in Fat Chocobo, you can work together to squash Shinra like a bug. Battle intel submissions. I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
See ya. Come play again, Whack-a-Box Master!
Hey, you! Cloud, right?
Man, am I glad I caught you. Sam, he told me who you are. Said you're a merc, and a former soldier at that. Listen,
I hate to ask, but we got a few runaway birds. Mind helping us find them? Poor things were so startled by that plate coming down, they just up and bolted. I'm sure they're around here somewhere, frightened and hungry. My poor birds.
Worried about them, huh? All right. I think we can help you out.
Oh, thank you. When you find them, feed them this. There's three missing all told, and their names are Coco, Lolo, and Momo. They'll come on home once they got some food in their bellies. Good luck. I'm counting on y'all. What a time for them to bolt when the people really need them.
Records I found when I was cleaning out my closet. Wanna take one off my hands? Do we really have to deal with Corneo again?
Got no other choice.
What? Did you guys get into it with him or something?
I don't want to talk about it.
Huh? Hey, Cloud! What happened?
Don't recall.
If it isn't Cloud.
We're looking for a way topside. No one?
And luck with that. Security's so tight these days that not even a gnat could slip through. Walmart gets in a sorry state, too. Corneo's men are turning it upside down, looking for Avalanche. The man with a gun for an arm.
What? Got a problem?
No, but you might. Corneo's men are searching high and low for an Avalanche member who fits your description. Shinra has placed a very impressive bounty on you and your friends' heads. And a lot of people are looking to get rich.
Ain't these fools got anything better to do?
You should also know that you and that arm of yours were spotted in the Sector 5 slums. Apparently, you were loitering in a rather lovely flower garden.
Oh, yeah? Wait.
This is bad. Really bad.
Let's move.
Coming from the mansion. Is something going on?
Thanks for agreeing to find my bird. You're a real saint. Someone said they heard a chocobo walking in one of them Sector 5 back alleys. Heard there's a chocobo out by the collapsed expressway. The chocobo was spotted near the old church. That's about all that's reached my ear. I'd bet good money those wandering birds are mine.
This is bad.
Oh, hey, Barrett.
Hey, how's it going?
Could be better. I've got a good number of watchmen out looking for survivors. But as much as I'd love to join them, I've got another mess on my hands at the moment. Remember those rumors about a lab? They're true. There is one, hidden underground somewhere, and it's full of monsters. So, Cloud, think you can lend us a hand with it? It's only a matter of time before these monsters come calling. I know it's a dangerous job, but...
But no one else can do it.
Well, yeah. So help us out. Everyone who got out ahead of us
probably moved on. We're the stragglers, huh? There's still space in the shelter for us.
worse ever since last night. Roads are collapsing and sinkholes are opening up all over.
Keep it up.
Keep up! ending this.
Nothing.
Keep it up!
Gotta keep going.